What's up, man? I'm Andres Perez, and if your pocket square keeps falling out of sight, then keep watching, because I'm gonna solve this problem for you by sharing three hacks permanently. This is Be A Man TV, where it's inevitable that you will become captivating. Now, when it comes to pocket squares, the best thing you can do to keep them from falling down is fold them to where they completely fill out your jacket pocket. Now, this pocket square is actually smaller than normal size. And for some reason, this jacket has really big pockets. So it's a bad combination. Now, you can take your time and do trial and error and try to figure out the right size, or you can use hack number one, which is to cut out a piece of cardboard or cardstock, something that's stronger than paper, and cut it towards the size of your pocket. So this way, you know exactly what you need. Now, what I'm doing here is basically, I want it to stick at about that much, right? What I do is I fold my pocket over it, and just push it in there. Take it out. I can put it on the inside of my pocket, jacket pocket if I want. But there you go. It completely fills that pocket. So now it's not gonna fall. No matter how much I jump or what I do, it's staying in there. The great thing about this hack is you can use it with any pocket square, any jacket, regardless of how you fold it or what material it's made out. Now for hack number two, because you're a stylish guy, we're gonna use something that more than likely you're already wearing. I'm talking about a shirt, a magnetic shirt collar stay. So I got an extra one right here, but basically you're gonna take your pocket square, you're gonna fold it however you like. We're gonna take our collar stay. We're just gonna put it somewhere in there. Then I'm gonna stuff it in there. So you're gonna take your magnet on the inside of your jacket, you're gonna put it next to the metal there, and it's gonna hold your pocket. Now, of course, you're gonna need some strong magnets for this, because if they're weak, it's not gonna hold on to it. But this way, it's gonna keep it in place and it's not gonna be moving around. If you absolutely positively do not want your pocket square to move, then use hack number three. Use a safety pin. Now, I actually don't have a safety pin, but the way you do it is basically you open it, you open your jacket, you're gonna put it through your jacket, through your pocket square, and close it. Trust me, it's not gonna move. Someone's gonna have to like yank it and rip your pocket square. The drawback of this is that, of course, it's gonna leave a hole in both your jacket and your pocket square. If you're okay with that, and absolutely, that is the maximum hold. In the comments below, let me know which of these three hacks you are gonna be using. Now, if you wanna know how to fold a pocket square, then check out the playlist below. One of those videos is sure to have what you're looking for.